Our division of Konica Minolta specializes in the measurement of light and color of products. So that's our job, to help you quantify the color of the objects that you produce or measure light or light sources.
A little background on what we do. We work with Konica Minolta, and we do the density and refractive index side of the business. They do the color. So we can actually connect our instruments to their instruments, so you can have one complete package where you'd have all those measurements at the same time.
My name is Eric Meyer, and I'm from Weirda Contemporary Art Conservation. We do sculpture conservation of contemporary art. I was interested in coming today because we have a Minolta spectrophotometer, the CM700. Been using for about 2 years and always learning, or always wanting to learn how to use it better.
Hi, my name is Tanisha Bridget, and I work at Avon in the color cosmetic category, where I develop, you know, like foundations and blushes. And the reason why I was interested in this course was because it talked about true color chemistry, how to, you know, like evaluate color. And then in terms of the refractive index, that those were two pieces that really drove me to take this course. You know, color looks different in different light. You know, you've heard it over the years, but just like hearing it and seeing like the examples of it, the visual kind of made it home for me. One of the things that we've always tried to do is get a set instrumentation that chemists on the bench can use to color match and then transfer that into manufacturing, because in most of the industry we're using human eyes, which sometimes is better. But if we had like an instrumentation where there's a set LAB value and this is what we get, we'll have better match products. Oh, the seminar was great, quite informative, and I actually got brochures or booklet, and I will be getting the presentation. I'm going to be sharing it with my colleagues at work. It was very interesting and informative for me.